like a few weeks in a row. Yes. I took the big one. Well, I think after these 2 weeks of work, I'm going to need it. Can we take her in our suitcase? Can we bring her? Oh,
Vegas?
Yeah.
So you're gonna go behind. You're gonna roll.
breathe and quick, and then turn slow. Slow breath in. Go quick and you have a total of slow. Quick and step forward. Just step forward and just have quick. Good. And then turn slow breath.
I'm irresistible, you say.
Yes, can you go
slow. So, you're gonna go for the distance, or you're gonna go quick, quick, slow. And then she's doing syncopation. We can't quick build up the same foot. Why don't you do it with me?
That's
what
I'm saying.
Slow. Go quick and go quick. Slow. Go quick. Go quick. Slow. Go quick. Go quick. And slow running. Go quick and go quick. Slow. Good.
Then you're going to go quick and slow this way.
So wait, so wait, and slow, and then you're going to go quick.
Slow.
Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Slow. Sl go forward anymore. No, you went back. So if you go forward and then rotate out. Now back, now forward, forward. Forward, forward. Then come.
Turn her inside, quick,
go away. You transfer it to the left in a quick, to the right in a second quick, and then you just wait for it to run in front of you on the side. Okay?
Don't get up to
So I'm gonna move, right?
I'm gonna start moving quick,
quick, and you're just gonna get up on slow.
Right.
Right to right.
You're on your right foot at this point.
So now you're right to your rock.
Yeah, yeah.
Quick and stand your right foot on the run. This slow.
And center across.
Quick.
Left foot.
Or not.
Okay.
Quick, you're fine. Slow. And then an underarm turn. Quick. Quick. Slow. Quick. Quick. Yeah. Keep it rock. Quick. Quick. Slow. Keep it rock. Quick. Quick. Spot turn. Quick. Slow, and then we're going to do underarm turn for the side. So look how this works. You're going to go quick, you're going to go underarm. Quick. You're going to adjust the foot to the side. Quick while she's stepping forward. And then you're going to close your foot while she's closing the feet. Slow, and you're both facing the front.
Okay.
Good deal. Cool. So now you're going to go forward with the left foot. Quick, quick, slow. And then you're going to go back, and you're going to open up your left hand on the quick, so that she can go forward again on the quick, and then she's going to turn to the right and close her feet. So you go quick, quick, close your feet slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, close your feet slow. Quick, quick, slow. That's it. Quick, quick, good, yellow. Slow, good, that's great. Quick, quick, slow, so hold. That's great. Quick, good, close your feet. Good, that's great.
Alright,
okay, so ready to slow. Quick, quick, step behind. Slow, release the hand, you need. She's going to turn under this hand. Slow. Quick, quick, slow. Right to right. And slow.
Quick. It's the same twice, right?
Yeah, we're going to do it twice. Okay. So.
Yeah, no, I think it's pretty straightforward. Yeah, we got a few more minutes. Get more stuff. I like more stuff.
More stuff.
I like more stuff. Thank you. Yeah, you gotta look good, right? This is our last opportunity to have this man here.
It's a little hard, guys. Put all this more stuff in there.
Okay, you're fine.
4 minutes, 2 years.
I'm gonna be fine.
Okay. Yeah, extra bandwidth.
Okay, so we got right there on the swivel. Slow. You're going to do a quarter plank lead. Quick, slow. The different position break. Quick, and then swing and finally to the box. Slow. This is the box section. Quick. Okay? To the right without moving your left foot. Okay, slow. Right, without moving your left foot. Slow, but slow. Yeah, then round the right foot around. Yeah, bringing the arm slow. Yeah, perfect. Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to do box. Slow, quick, slow. We're going to do cross body lead, but we're going to syncopate it so we can have a Spanish drive. Quick, and slow. You're going to hold quick, then you're going to kick this leg outside, slow, and then you're going to step out, quick, and turning, quick, step forward, and then do that thing we just did, slow, good. Ready, quick, knee out, slow, very good. Awesome. See how much stuff you did?
Nothing. I paid an extra for that.
You did that.
I turned. I got 3 moves out of that. That was pretty good.
Right? We have 2 weight transfers. She did 17 kicks.
17 kicks and spins and everything. Right. So awesome. Perfect.
He's a smart guy. He's smart and he's funny too.
All right. So, box. Slow. Quick and slow. Cross body. Quick and. So on that and, you're going to bring the arm out. This one. So then when you're going to do Spanish drag, which is just a drag to the right, you're going to drop your left arm down. Nice. You're going to get up quick, and she's going to kick outside of you on slow. Then she's going to step around. You're going to keep rotating the right side back. Don't move your feet. Just rotate the side. Quick. She's going to turn. And now you step to the side. Quick. When she steps away from you. You're going to switch to the right to right. Right to right. Like a handshake. Actually, whatever this is called. Yeah, like this. Yeah. And then you're going to drop to the left foot while she turns. Slow. Yes.
Just down like this?
Yeah, that's it. And then counterbalance her. She's going to round it quick. And then on the slow, transfer it to the right foot. Slow towards her, bend your right arm. Mm-hmm. Slow. Good.
I come up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, perfect. You finish the line.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. So when you feel comfortable, you can drop her down while she kicks.
Perfect, I'll drop her a lot.
Drop her down.
So look, this, slow, quick when she kicks, you can drop her down, and then pick her up.
Okay. Perfect.
That's going to dimension the layout. When you feel comfortable, you don't have to
do it. Yeah. Thank you. Happy. She likes it. It's good. That's a good look.